Once upon a time, there was a little video game called Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, released in Europe as Tony Hawk's Skateboarding for some reason. It was a little game that could. Like the Brave Little Toaster, but a video game. And then along came Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, and it was good. The universe saw that it was good. And then Korea took Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, inserted their own pop stars into it, and I have it for you today. The restream chat appears to have died. But it's not my fault, because I haven't dropped any frames. Almost a good guess on the auto crop there. Let's reset. And then, no. It's not cropping the right one. Okay. Reset and auto crop. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Just need to make sure I am actually being seen by the universe. So I'm definitely encoding and sending frames. It always says the chat is ready to display messages, but that's almost never the case. I know, right? It's never ready. Well, at the very least, you must be seeing me then. YouTube's being incredibly slow. Green stream health. Okay, I'm happy. So, Korea took Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, put in the pop stars from the Korean pop band FinKL, whose name stands for Finish Killing Liberty. As in, stop stifling freedom, essentially. That's what their band name is meant to mean. FinKL, Finish Killing Liberty. So if we start a new career, you can see before even Tony Hawk shows up, we've got Lee Hyori, May 10, 1979. Star sign, Taurus. Position, wherever she wants me to be. Height, nickname Corey, OK Ju Hyun. Finish killing liberty as in the country. No, finish as in stop doing it. OK Ju Hyun, 1980, lead vocals. Nickname OK Cordy, Lee Jin. You see, these are just like built off creator skater presets. Lee Jin, birthday, 1980, position vocal. Mac Dae Gi and Sung Yoo Ri, birthday March 3rd, 1981, so the youngest one, therefore automatically the cutest one. Shi Shi Yi. And then, oh, look at this Korean pop star! Tony Hawk! Ooh, I could take a bite out of him! And we've got the regular skaters here from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. The only difference is we've also got these four pop stars with the same very basic, crappy looking face texture applied. This is such a lazy job they've done on adding the members of FinKL into this game. They basically took the creator skater function, made four very basic, shitty looking creator skaters, and passed them off as members of FinKL. But it gets better, son, cause it crashed, and you can see that I was watching Half in the Bag by Red Letter Media. Okay. Run as compatibility mode. Can we do that? Can we run in compatibility mode? Haha! Talk. Welcome to the talk screen. Cause shit happens. Run as administrator. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. I had this working. I fucking had this working. Like, seriously, I had this working. I played a level. I played a goddamn level. I had this working. Oh, mate. Peculiar. Let's try disabling all hardware and running this completely in software mode. Weird, weird, weird. It was working literally 10 minutes ago. I have to install this to a goddamn VM or something. Definitely had it working. Let's turn hardware display off. Software display, which is forced at 320-240 resolution. It crashed again. Weird. Why? Why? It was definitely working. Made a version 6.0 renderer software resolution 320-240. Joypad set. Data path. Nothing missing or weird. Nothing that would cause any undue behavior. Let's delete my career save. Run as administrator. How you doing on this sexy Friday night? Welcome, Sushi. I'm trying to get a game that was working 10 seconds ago to work. But as soon as I started streaming, the game stopped working. And I haven't changed anything. That's the dumb thing. I haven't changed anything at all. It said run in compatibility mode, so I ran it in compatibility mode. It was working. I was skating around, so I went, okay, closed the game, took a piss, started streaming, and then no success at all. What in the flying menagerie? Troubleshoot compatibility. Run in compatibility mode for... I did this. I fucking did this. I fucking did this, man. Career mode. New career. Lee Hyori. It should jump straight into gameplay. Maybe it was quantum happenstance that it worked the first time. I don't do quantum happenstance. Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 was released on PC in Korea, not PS1. If it was released on PS1, it wasn't released with the exclusive content. Run this in compatibility mode for Windows 98. So run it inside a virtual machine. Nothing. Did this program run correctly? No. Detecting issues. Try recommended settings. Windows XP Service Pack 3. Was always under the impression that PC gaming never really died out as much in Korea as it did elsewhere until recently. Asia's all nuts on the mobile stuff now. Mobile has become the new hot sauce. I'm gonna pick up DX Wind. Try to run it in DX Wind. If it doesn't work in DX Wind, then I will try to install it on a virtual machine and do it that way. Worked. That's the thing. It fucking worked. It fucking worked. For a very brief moment, it fucking worked. DX Wind. File, edit, add, path, C, program files x86, Activision, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, T Hawk 2-2. .exe, video, save, double click, run. Properties, compatibility, do not run in compatibility mode. DX Wind, run. Game is running windowed. Right, okay. It's got everything to do with full screen by the looks of things. So now how am I going to render this? I'll figure something out. Hardware. 1024768. Apply. Back. Career mode. New career. Right, I figured out how I'm gonna have to do this. And that's, sizing up a shit-ass tiny window. So, showing down Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Run it. Oh, actually, I can force this window to run bigger. Actually, that is running 1024768 there, isn't it? So, modify, video, limit resolution to 1024768. Initial resolution 1024768. Okay. Yeah, that was 1024768. Modifying resolution has made it impossible to see the application. Nice. Right, modify. We're just going to have to look at it really stretched up and ugly. But that's fine. Stretched up and ugly it is, so... OPOG, video capture. Reset crop. Would you believe this has everything to do with full screen mode being the culprit? Alright! Turn that shit up! Lights out! Gorilla Radio! I vote for Lee Hyori. Is that the cute one? Because we're having the cute one. Right, career mode, new career. Oh, Lee Hyori, I see. I was actually going to go for Sung Yuri. You want Lee Hyori, huh? Alright, she is the leader. Oh, for fuck's sake! It was literally working! It's in our nature to kill ourselves. It's in our nature to kill each other. It's in our nature to kill! Alright, fine. Oh, there we go. Okay. It's got everything to do with the resolution I play the game in. Okay. Let's back out then. So, you want to go with Lee Hyori. Any other votes? Or, yeah, fuck it. Okay. High score, 10,000. Pro score, 25,000. 6 score, 75,000. Collect skate. Okay. Alright. I love that they keep blood in this. Even though it's like a Korean pop star. Like, everybody wants to see pop stars bleeding. This is so surreal. Like, this is basically like alternate universe Tony Hawk. Well, really, it's alternate country Tony Hawk. But it feels like alternate universe Tony Hawk. Like, what if Tony Hawk's was a game about idols skateboarding? With Korean music. The music of Finn KL. Finish Killing Liberty. Finn KL. For fuck's sake. Bollocks. Remember to hold jump to Ollie for longer. Do you think the Koreans that are playing this game are going to understand that in English? They included a full, like, Korean language manual for this PC release. This is so fucking stupid. Oh, I love it. It's so stupid. Please don't crash. This is exciting. It won't crash now. 10 seconds later. Ah! I know their music is different to the rest of the music in Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. It's like the odd one out. It is, it's so weird. Save Korea. Save Korea. He's so funny! E-R-B! Yes! The best song, Forever Love! Don't mind me, I'm just gonna fucking squee because of this song. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da Nothing up there. This is the one I know from Pump It Up.
Wish I knew the fucking words. This song is great. This was literally the biggest hit.
So good.
Da, 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 da.
I must have, like, danced this one in Pump It Up and Step Mania so many fucking times. Right. Pilot wings, pilot wings, pilot wings, pilot wings. Up there. Oh god. I know I would have so made that jump. Oh well. I have another shot at it. I got Barrel Hunt and I got the secret tape. This is sort of like Tony Hawk's music. Isn't it? I want that. I want those pilot wings. Or we'll never get the sequel to Pilot Wings. So what did Finn KL really stand for? Finish Killing Liberty. Stands for Finish Killing Liberty. Meant in the sense of stop destroying freedom. That's how they meant it anyway. Fuck. Master Tony Hawk's player coming through. I'm just pretending to be shit for the sake of the internet. Of course. It's not unlike an Asian pop band, right, to use English flavor text to name their band or their songs. Like, take for instance just like Dreams Come True are called Dreams Come True. Their songs are like 24/7 and Sweet Dream. They're English words. It's not unusual. It's kind of funny seeing these pop artists faceplant and have blood spray out their face. Well, Draven, we can enter a cheat code to turn the blood into smiley faces, I think. Right, nose grind over the pipe, hit 3 hang time gaps. 25,000. School 2, Southern California. No, I'm good, thanks.
Oh, no.
I just like seeing, like grinding around to fucking Korean pop music as like a Korean pop star. It's like I've entered an alternate universe. It's so good. They did a really shoddy song replacement on this game. Like, they just added a bunch of songs from FinKL and then just, like, bumped them in on top of the other songs. You've got, like, six songs that are from the original Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 where they didn't replace them. Profess to being good at Tony Hawk's, especially not Korean Tony Hawk's. Balls. No, if I was just playing with cheats, I could nose grind forever. Papa Roach? What? We got some Papa Roach in here! Bollocks. Are you using a controller or keyboard? I'm using a very nice controller, actually. I set up my PlayStation Classic controller to work on the PC. So I'm playing it with the PlayStation Classic controller, which is nice. School 2, Southern Cali. High score 15k, pro score 40k, 6 score 100k, collect skate. Wall ride 5 bells, collect 5 hall passes, kickflip TC's Ruth Gap. Oh, this sounds sufficiently classic Tony Hawk. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, Gorilla Radio! Here we go. Can't do a fucking spline transfer or any of this modern shit that I'm used to. Oh god. I'm sorry you folks have to watch, like, really cringy bad Tony Hawk gameplay. Come on, I know I'm fucking wall riding like a pro. Did anybody ascertain how these hall passes can flow? Oh. Yo. I prefer the DualShock as well, but this was the only controller I immediately had to hand. Roof gap! Right. Hall pass. I thought I saw it, but that's a skate ladder. I think I see it and it's at the start of the level. No, that's money? I'm really confused. That's money too! I'll take 50 bucks! No, seriously. I'll take 50 bucks. Anytime. Oh well, I got one goal. Got TC's roof gap. Oh, Bad Religion! No? Yes, there's a place where everyone can be happy. It's the most beautiful place in the whole wide fucking world. It's made of candy canes and those bright, bright choo-choo trains and the meanest little boys and most innocent little girls. And you know, I wish that I could go there. It's a road that I have not found. Best of luck, dear. Something else. No time for fussing or fighting with it. Baby, I'm amazed at the hate that you can send, and you invaded my entire world. And I like how they actually use a Beatles lyric in this song. Like, my first impression hearing this song for the first time as a kid was like, is this made up of lyrics from different songs? But I don't think it is. I think it's just that one Beatles lyric. Yeah, I see the hall passes. No, that's money. That's okay, that's money. Right. The last hall pass should be up here then. Not to be impatient, it's a world I've not found. Right. Nope, that's money. Money! I can't help it, but I to a soul. And I won't forget it. Me mad, where is that last hall pass? That's definitely money up there, isn't it? Bad Religion, who also did music for Crazy Taxi along with The Offspring. I don't think that they necessarily did music for Crazy Taxi. I think it's that the music existed and Sega used it for Crazy Taxi because they were a band and like they were a popular band and you know, popular music. Oh, Power Man 5000. And this is what it's like when worlds collide! Baby, baby! So, where is that fifth hall pass? It's not gonna be in the hall. I'd never heard of Nintendo Thumb until Angry Video Game Nerd's video on old gaming magazines. Like, I'd never heard of Nintendo Thumb until then. Like, I'm sure it existed, but... like, I never got Nintendo Thumb as a kiddie-wink. I never liked the Duke controller. Admittedly, I think the best game controller ever made is the Xbox 360 controller. Or the Xbox One controller. Because both of those are, like, ergonomically perfect. Right, I'm gonna go for skate letters then, because I don't know where this last gym pass is. But I know where all the skate letters are. Oh. I'm gonna go for the skate letters. This is so nostalgic for me, even though I wasn't much of a Tony Hawk's Pro Skater fan or skateboarding fan or jock culture, but my middle brother loved it. Hey Gino. Yeah, this is Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, but from Korea with Korean pop stars in it, as well as some Korean music. Come for the Tony Hawk's, stay for the Korean ladies, I guess. What you are to become, and we'll say if you're okay. Well, did you go to school? Right answer, and you're cool. Yeah, you're the kid the whole day. Information for the case, so you know your potential. The figure can extend, the figure can extend, just comprehend. I don't wanna hear it.
No, it's more than I can stand.
Cause I don't care where I belong no more. Please do forgive me my indulgence. There's the last whole pass. Oh, rubbish. Okay, now I know where it is. Real question is, can I get all the whole passes in the last 50 seconds? There's no reason why not. If speedrunners can do every goal in one run. They'll tell you who you are. They'll tell you that you're close, but no cigar. I wanna hear it. Just like Snap Click Cat, you sing like an angel. Oh, please, keep working the shaft. Or maybe that was a hall pass I got before. Never mind, I got Collect Skate. Soundtrack takes me back so much. Oh, you fucking golf caddy prick. I can't believe I was so dumb to not know where the five fucking hall passes were. If I'm right, to unlock the gym, I actually have to grind a hidden rail, or is that Tony Hawk's 1? No, Tony Hawk's 1, the gym's already open. There's a hidden rail I have to grind to open the gym. Can't remember where the fuck it is. Is it this one? Roll call? No, no, it's not. I don't remember where that rail to open the gym is. Because if I can open the gym, then I can score up some crazy points in half pipe. I don't think I ever did open the gym. Oh, you missed out on an excellent glitch. There's an invisible rail you can grind that takes you to an unloaded part of the school. So cool. If I can open the gym, I'm gonna show you that glitch. Right, if I'm gonna wall ride, I need to be more assertive with my angle at the wall. Like, I need to literally hit the wall head on for it to count. I reckon Spider-Man's still in this. As far as I know, all they did was add skaters. I don't think they took anything out of the game. Oh, May 16th! No. Yes. Da-na-na-now. Da-na-na-now. Fuck's sake. I hate these physics so much! Thank you. Oh. But because it's a good song, I can't just cancel and try again? No more waiting on it. You wait for no one. See you there. one more school bell, which is in the other area. Yeah, May 16th. This song's called May 16th. Uninvited. It's just another Saturday. Oh. Fucking seriously? We're gonna do this? There we go. Rock the bells. Take a step towards freeway. Gym again. What's the secret to opening that gym? I'm gonna actually look that up. I gotta put my phone. Ha! Shut up. So, open gym THPS 2. To get the gym open, you need to be grinding the open sesame rail while the second bell ends. What? At the beginning, turn to your right and go down to the stage area. Hit no tricks, just go straight for the roll call open sesame rail. Okay. I've unlocked Marseille. No thanks. That's one of those do the thing levels. Oh, this is subculture! Ah, here it comes like a scene in Genesis! Well, I missed the roll call rail. So let's just do the roll call rails in general. Roll call 1. Where's roll call 2? Such a good song. I need to be faster for that. Well, as nice a song as that is, like, even if I'm going all the way there, like, I'm not gonna get to that rail in time. Maybe I need to buy some speed stats. Have Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 for Dreamcast. Good taste. Dreamcast versions are arguably the best versions. Well, until you consider Tony Hawk's 2X. Oh, we're back to the Finn KL music now. We've looped. Oh. Because I'm ollieing for too long. Thank you. Yes, done it! Thank fuck for that. That should be unlocked now for this save file forever. Sloppy? Oh, fuck you, man. I'd like to see you do it, never soft guy. Sometimes it's good to be soft. I was like, how do I activate special? But then I remember special is just automatically activated in Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. It's not like a toggle, like in... Soundtrack reminds me of JSR. I don't know what planet your ears are from. Oh, we're only going to get 12 seconds of Forever Love. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Fuck it. Right. The gym should always be open now. Probably. I'm gonna see if I can show you the cool glitch. I only vaguely remember how it's done. Look at this, it's so cool! Unloaded school! I bet that blew your mind. Absolutely useless glitch, but it's a good way of seeing, like, something that they must have originally planned for this stage. Like, they must have originally planned for, like, a rail in the gym. The song is so unskater, I know, right? It's cool. It's an absolutely useless glitch, but it's cool. Right. Marseille. Right. 3 heats per skater. Best of 2 heats wins. Points deducted for Bales. Oh, no. I'm gonna fails. I always hated these skating challenge stages the most in Tony Hawk's. They give you this great skate park and you never get an opportunity to explore it. There's no cool goals to do. And the AI is always so good compared to you. Yeah, you'll find Spider-Man on graffiti and on banners and stuff. Oh, look at that. I'm second to last. Tony Hawk in last place. That's funny. Koreans must hate Tony Hawk. I mean, they even put him at last place in his own video game. You have to go through the 4 new Korean skaters before you get to play as Tony Hawk. Trying to do flatland and this game doesn't have any flatland. It's like, why doesn't my flatland tricks work? It's like, I wonder why. Because this game don't have any fucking flatland tricks. Abysmal. Oh, I haven't heard this in a while. Yeah, but only slightly beaten by a Korean pop star. Bring the noise! This is Del the Funky Homo Sapien, right? Shouldn't have been allowed that. But I've made way too many bales. Game's not gonna give me any good scores. Last place! Need one medal to unlock New York, but New York's great! One hang tight. Where are the others? Over the helicopter is one. The third one. Over here? No, I know where it is. Holy Hyori, yeah. You managed to get a tilde in there. Yeah. Sushi's really rocking those cool typos. One of Sushi's biggest skills is being able to typo like a god. That's not a hang time, then what is? That gap was not even a hang time gap. It felt so good pulling it off. There we go. That's it. If I had mixer integration built in, I'd be asking people to get me through the challenges, because I suck. Because you can do that with mixer integration. You can actually get people to play games for you. Happy. It's the most beautiful place in the whole wide fucking world. We're here again. The most innocent little girls, and you know that is all you know. Okay, that wasn't quite the angle I wanted to go up at. You on Mixer right now? I'm on Mixer, Twitch, and YouTube. But I don't have Mixer integration set up. If I had Mixer integration set up, I could have a virtual joypad that people can actually use. So how does that work, ERB? Okay, so you set up like, you can set up these interactive things on Mixer. So you could like build a keypad and then have it so when the user presses it, it presses like that direction on your in-game like program because you have this Mixer thing open. And then the person can literally play the game. It's like Twitch plays Pokemon, but they can actually press a button and an application on your program presses it on your actual computer. Which means you can set up a virtual gamepad and they can play it. Apparently the integrated streaming in on Mixer on Xbox One allows somebody to do Xbox One inputs on your game if you enable it. In case it wasn't obvious, I suck at Tony Hawk's. Ooh, I got styles. Oh, style B is just style A, but a different color. Nose grind over the pipe. What's that? Up and triangle? Six score, 75k. No, it wouldn't be showing me the buttons to press. The person would literally have control over the game if I set this thing up. If I streamed Mixer only, I would have that set up already. But because I don't stream Mixer only, I haven't bothered. I'm fuck. I do so well to begin with, and then I just fuck up. Like, the game doesn't punish you for doing similar things over and over. So close. Don't let myself fuck it up now. I'm gonna fuck it up. Got the 6 score! Yes! Whew! Right. One more thing in this level, and that's, all the monies. I think some of the monies is on that light. Fuck knows how I'm gonna get that. Probably some obvious grind rail or something. Let's get rid of that helicopter. See, this is why I would have the interactive set up, because you know Tony Hawk's better than I do, so. So I get all the money out here. Sometimes they like to hide it. About wolves. Are those wild wolves? On a light, how do I get that light? Get that light. If I get that last bit of money. Maybe, yeah, maybe it's got something to do with coming up the back of that plane. Da-na-na-na. Da-na-na. No. Da-na-na. Da-na-na-na. Da-da-da-da. Drunken Tiger. Yes, I have I have Pump It Up to thank for introducing me to Drunken Tiger. Balls. I want that last bit of money. ERB only does anything for the money. I know, abysmal. I'm sure I can grind. If I get high enough, I'm sure I can grind that rail. This reminds me of, like, the worst bits of the original Jet Set Radio. Right, what can I do once I'm up here? Nothing. ERB, do you think the reason why they put Finn KL in the game is because they're worried the game might not sell so well, so Finn KL might convince Koreans to get into the game? Yeah, I reckon it's an Activision thing. Like, Activision are always, like, getting sort of, like, sponsorships and shit. That's the thing that Activision has always been good at, is licensing. I'm sure Activision were like, we're going to release this game in Korea. What sort of Korean licenses can we get involved? Like, I reckon that's the reason why. They just looked at, like, what Korean license is gonna shift copies of the game. I know. How about these Korean pop stars? I basically think that's how it is. It would be like getting NSYNC in Tony Hawk's Pro Skater to sell copies. Oh, don't do plants. I don't want plants. But I can't do anything from that rail. If you want this version, it's actually extremely easy to find it online. I could probably hit you up, wink wink, nudge nudge. I very much doubt Activision is gonna freak over a lost sale of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 for PC Korean version. Especially seeing as they don't own the license anymore. They're not selling copies of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Just wish I knew how to get on those fucking lights. I know. Complete some goals. Pro score 40,000. 6 score, fuck off. Grind 3 roll call rails. Find the secret tape. Know where the secret tape is. It's just how to get to it. Secret tape's up there. Will go well with my Streets of Rage remake for PC. It's silly that Sega, like, stepped down on that. Like, Sega don't usually step down on fan games. It's possible that the reason they stepped down on it was because it included a new cheat, but I very much doubt that's the reason. Is this a roll call rail? Yeah, right. I think that's probably a roll call. Oh. I'm surprised Sega haven't stamped down on, like, Project Love Potion or whatever it is. You know, the Sonic fan game that's a beat-em-up with sex in it. Like, I'm surprised they haven't stamped down on that yet. You could access a nude scene with Kasumi in Dead or Alive 2 on Dreamcast. Could you? Why am I only hearing about this now? Finds his burned copy of Dead or Alive 2 for Dreamcast. Well, there is sort of like a nude secret in Fighters Megamix, but it's not really a nude secret. It's just a character wearing slightly less clothing. Do 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 do. A Sonic beat 'em up with sex. Oh, you think it's funny? This thing will ruin your life. Yeah, there we go. That's a roll call rail. Okay, there's one more. It's like Project X Zone or something. I'm just warning you that it exists. What you do with that information is up to you, but this shit's like full of creepy stuff like Vore and Goro and... Yeah. Proceed with caution. You've been told it exists. What you do with that information is up to you. Well, we all know about, like... Oh, what's the name of the like, science experiment that's copying Kasumi's powers? Like, Alpha... Alpha 12 or something. Like, we all know about Alpha. Was it a scene involving Alpha? Blobby stuff. Oh, look at that rubbish restream chat. It can't even show YouTube emotes. I'll switch over if somebody comes along and starts using Twitch or Mixer to chat. It was meant to be the creation of Kasumi's clone. Ooh, gotta love that. Gotta love that blobby gloop. What's this icky paint-like goop? Now, now, boys, don't touch that stuff. I reckon it's something to do with this. No. But it's the right idea, I think. Mr. Blobby, Mr. Blobby, the freaky hentai pervert man. Yeah, boy! Fun sample. Any idea how I get the tape up here? Because I know that's where the tape is. I would have thought I used the awning to do it, but apparently not. Get on top of that. I think I know how to. Did he say motherfuck? Not getting up like that. You need to increase your speed by going up that ramp.
Oh no.
I don't really know what you mean, but... Sometimes it feels like you're meant to do crazy shit. I see these Tony Hawk's players that, like, 560 pop shove it to nose flip, and I'm just like, what the fuck are you even doing? Or they're glitching out of bounds using, like, fucking voodoo magic. I'm like, okay! I know how to do one kickflip. No, I'm not gonna get high enough to get up there. It's gotta be another way up. Like a rail or something over here. Again, I see a rail up there. Gorilla Radio. Turn that shit up. Lights out. Gorilla Radio. Right, I'm on this awning. I haven't been up here yet. Can't seem to do very much up there, though. Got some more money, though. Okay, up and special. Is that like a button? Switch regular. That one? That's like... Oh no. Last spin right. Grind. Okay. You see that ramp? You got to go up to it to increase your speed to go up to the thing where that tape was. Duh, my brain hurts. Okay. DHPS to school tape. No, don't show me that I'm streaming live. That's Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 HD. I didn't fucking ask for that. All secret tapes. Okay. Yeah, I know about that one, smartass. Okay. I see. That's actually really fucking simple. I hate myself. Fucking hate myself. Fuck's sake. Oh well. I did it. And also found the secret area. Because every level in Tony Hawk's is gonna have a fucking secret area. There we go. I wonder how the fuck I get up there, though. There's a place where everyone can buck, even though they're determined to be a dog. They're gonna fucking bark all the day, and the fucking dog all the day is a fucking annoying girl, and you know. The barking is congratulations for my hard work paying off. You accessed a new thing. Invaded my entire world.
And I.
Balls. Well, nothing of value was lost. Should we try Marseille? Do I feel like more of a pro skater now? I lose points if I bail. If I can do two heats without bailing, I'm pretty much guaranteed to win, right? That's how it works? It just humors me. A Korean pop star. Skating like a pro. And then bailing!
Are you the bungling brothers that bumbled out of bailing circus? Circus? Never mind! Yes, 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 way, way.
Bye. soundtrack gets fucking repetitive, doesn't it? Better make sure all those kiddie winks are listening to that state-sanctioned Tony Hawk soundtrack. But I tell you, the first time I got Spotify, the first thing I did was literally look for somebody who had recreated the Tony Hawk's playlists. So it obviously worked. Like, Tony Hawk's got me into bands and music that I otherwise wouldn't have listened to. Especially the rap. Lee Hyori is still a babe. She has a show on Netflix. Ooh, she's still a babe. I swear the pro skaters in this game get better or worse depending on your ability. If I, like, started a heat and did, like, a kickflip, would I get 100 points? I swear I've seen a speedrunner do something along those lines, actually. Come in, land a perfect kickflip, and then go, like, next act. Not bad, but I won't have won. No, I didn't place, so I have to play again. Only thing THPS2 is missing is the ability to import the soundtrack from Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1. Needs Superman by Goldfinger. Yep, and Eurobarge, Vandals, Dead Kennedys, Police Truck. Etc. etc. So many great songs on that first game soundtrack. Fuck. Neversoft's idea of Marseille is police and seagulls. Did they visit France? Did they have a bad time? Did they look in a French textbook and the first two things they saw they decided to base their game on? I shouldn't do any more tricks now. Like, with a score like that, I'm basically guaranteed an 80, right? So better not fuck it. Especially with no bails. Okay. if I can pull off that sort of, like, super Christ nonsense again. One thing that really bothers me about Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2, and I guess 1 as well, is not getting a balance meter for grinding. Like, that really screws me up. Because Tony Hawk's 3 and onwards, you get one. I think maybe 2X. I never played 2X. But people blast its praises, like, completely. Oh yeah, 2X is amazing. Oh, Tony Hawk's 2. Tony Hawk's 3 engine. Classic Xbox. I think you got rebirths as well. Ah! I've lost this one. Because I bailed. I've lost points. Game punishes you for bailing in these stages. Oh, we're not going to get this song because it's playing here. La 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 la. La 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 la.
Probably. Probably. Probably.
Yes, totally skateboarding music. I'm really feeling the juices flow. Oh, I blame the music. Just not in the zone. It's alright when Papa Roach is playing, or Skate Punk. Bails equals fails. Be good enough, be enough, be good enough, be good enough. Ugh! Fourth! Fucking shit me, fucking shit. Why does that count as a new combo? Come on.
Oh no.
This one's alright. The more I hear this one, the more I remember it. But it's ended. Love Brothers! I should have named this stream An Idiot Plays Tony Hawk's. A person with zero Tony Hawk skill plays Tony Hawk's. A guy who can't even get into a manual properly plays Tony Hawk's. A guy whose average combo is 200 points plays Tony Hawk's. It's in our nature to kill ourselves. It's in our nature to destroy ourselves. It's in our nature to kill each other. I think the game's audio is getting out of sync. Is it? You reading this, Matt? Welcome, Jason Boone. A full name would be An Idiot Who Plays Korean Tony Hawk's. No, sound effects seem in time to me. Maybe it's something to do with the hot hog. I could do a reset of the hot hog. Are you sure that's not just like some weird thing to do with Tony Hawk's 2 on PC. Because it could be to do with Tony Hawk's 2 on PC just being weird. Bollocks. Plays one whole second before I grind. Okay. What about now? Because it's definitely playing at the right time on the PC. Like, all the sound effects are at the correct time on the PC. I'm hearing them at the correct time. Better? Opinions on Thug 2. Not as good as Thug 1. In my personal opinion. Not as good as Thug 1. I prefer Thug 1's story. I prefer my custom character in Thug 1. I think my character's not a fucking jackass, like in Thug 2. Speaking of jackass, I hate Bam Margera. I hate having Bam Margera shoved down my throat. I've never, ever, ever liked Bam Margera as a person, and having to play a lot of what is essentially Jackass the video game, but in skateboarding form, really fucking puts me off Thug 2. Mechanically, Thug 2 is basically Thug 1, so it doesn't really have, like, any benefit over the original Thug in terms of gameplay and performance and... So it all boils down to the levels, and while I appreciate that Thug 2 has a classic mode, a nice lengthy classic mode, it's still a classic mode that feels the need to have, like, cutscenes and shit like that, which a classic mode shouldn't have. A classic mode should be just complete these goals, right? And, like, it insists upon having, like, cutscenes and haha is what Bam Margera got up to. Just, no. Bores the shit out of me. Shit sense of humor. Literally the only good things that Thug 2 had going for it, personally, in my opinion, was the ability to put your face into the game and Shrek as an unlockable skater. But, I mean, that's it. That's the only stuff I can think of that I liked about Thug 2. Like, the most fun I had with Thug 2 was putting my face in the game on PC with the face editor. Like, that's the most fun I had with Thug 2. Thug 2 certainly wasn't bad, and Thug 2 led to quality games like American Wasteland, which I know a lot of people don't like, but I do. Well, it does have a community total conversion mod that everyone plays on PC. You're talking about Thug Pro, right? I tried Thug Pro once. The problem with Thug Pro is, like with all modern Tony Hawk, I'm shit at Tony Hawk. So to me, there's no fun in playing, like, Thug Pro. Because I'm shit at Tony Hawk. The more you add to Tony Hawk, the more you complicate, like... The more flavorings you add to something, the more there isn't any one single flavor, and that's what Tony Hawk's games are like from Thug 2 onwards. There isn't any flavor. Like, American Wasteland gets a pass because it has a fun story with cutscenes and like your own character who is a country bumpkin, and you go and you explore the skate park and you meet your heroes. And I mean, yeah, it was a cheesy self-insert, but there was something about that that I really dug a lot. Also, it was one of the first games I had on Xbox 360, so that did... I think you're slowly getting the hang of this.
No!
He's not coming down! Ah, fuck. No, I'm not getting the hang of anything right now. I'm making huge amateur mistakes. If I could stop fucking up for 5 minutes, I might unlock the next level. I will fully admit that it's my problem, not the game's. I am just shit at Tony Hawk. But I knew that. I knew that going in. But no one gets good overnight. I'm going to have to keep practicing. In my own time, I'm going to have to keep practicing. American Wasteland was skateboards, it was BMX, and you could drive in certain places. Thug had driving as well. Thug and Thug 2 had driving. But it was like a very specific like car that you could drive. American Wasteland's fun. It has a nice story. It's got all the benefits of the Thug engines. You can make your own skate tricks, and you can customize almost everything to do with your skater. It was the most customizable game yet with the trick creator and stuff. As you play through the game, you unlock parts of like a giant skate park. I did a special move, and I have no idea how I did it. Yeah, boy! I like this song. Because it goes like, yeah, boy! Yeah, boy! I feel like I lucked out there. Let's just let the timer run out. Let's not do anything silly now. Yeah, Thug 2 lets you create parks. So does Thug as well. But, like, American Wasteland's thing was that you unlocked parts of, like, a special skate park as you played through the game. Like, part of a skate park was excavated, and it's, like, a green, like, snake. And then, like, all the parts of the skate park are built up around it. So once you beat the main story, you unlock, like, this extra skate park to play. It had a classic mode with a bunch of classic levels from other Tony Hawk's games. It also had one level based on American Wasteland that you unlock at the end, and it's like a destroyed city. And that classic level is fun. It has like Tokyo and other classic levels. I really liked American Wasteland's classic mode, like a great deal. It had Maul from Tony Hawk's 1 in it, which is awesome. Might have had Downhill as well, I can't remember. I think it had the first skate park from Tony Hawk's 1 as well. Bollocks! It has a couple from PSP. I lost. Fourth place! Of course! Fourth fucking place! Welcome, PSX Maniac. Who knew Korean pop stars would be so bad at skateboarding? Bring the noise! Yeah, Santa Cruz, Kyoto. Kyoto, yeah, I said Tokyo, I meant Kyoto. I knew what map I meant, I got the name wrong. That's fine, that happens. Oh, come on, don't count that as a bail, come on. 73 points. Ah, second lowest scoring! Ok-Ju-Hyun. I knew I should have played as Ok-Ju-Hyun. Yeah, but then Ok-Ju-Hyun would be at the top and Hyori Lee would be at the top. Would be at the bottom. Oh, fuck it. You know what I mean. I am such the shittest Tony Hawk's player. It's official. They polled 100 Tony Hawk's players. We asked 100 people to name the world's worst Tony Hawk's player. We asked 15 American families. It's so weird, I've never played any skateboarding game in my whole life. You're not really missing much. I suppose the Tony Hawk's games are the best skateboarding games. I think that's pretty much general consensus. But you've also got stuff like Grind Session and whatever that weird Konami one was. That had Solid Snake in it. Solid Snake and Raiden. Hey Colonel, I'm trying to skate, but I'm dummy thick. And the clap of my ass cheeks is making me bail. Oh, fuck. The arch badass can't play Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2. Surely this can't be right. You'll find I'm no match for the legend.
The legendary Solid Snake, is that you?
No, you got me mistaken for someone else.
Look at that!
My position. How too good at Tony Hawk 2? How too good? How too good? The game engine for Evolution Skateboarding is the same as the Metal Gear engine. Yes, and the segment in Metal Gear Substance is basically just a demo of that skateboarding game. Disney Sports Skateboarding. Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure, that is based on Tony Hawk's Pro Skater... Either Underground or 4. I don't remember exactly which one. It's one of them.
Thank you.
How to Marseille. It's like a Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, but when you go further, you can't go backwards. Oh, Sean Palmer's Pro Snowboarding. I played the demo of Sean Palmer that was in Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 3. Ooh, it's May 16 again. That date just keeps coming. And the date keeps coming and it don't stop coming and it keeps fucking coming and I keep coming. Fucking coming. Came up and said perfect. I doubt that. Ah! For true snowboard racing action, you could just pop in Snowbo Kids. Snowbo Kids! Yeah! Snowbo Kids is a classic. Anybody who likes Snowbo Kids is alright by me. I also welcome into my home people who like Snowball Kids too. I'm not fussy. Of course, the best version of Snowball Kids is the one on PlayStation 1, but the N64 version looks better. I think there's no denying the N64 versions look better. But the PS1 version has one extra character. It actually gives Rookie Mountain, aka Guru Guru Mountain, an actual audio track of its own rather than making it share Ninja Villages. All the music is pre-rendered on proper nice synthesizers. So actual pre-rendered XA audio. It's generally just a nicer version. I really liked SSX3. Is that on tour, or is that a different one? Because there was SSX, then there's SSX Tricky, then there's... Is it SSX3 and then SSX on tour? Which one was on tour? Was that SSX3 or was that another one? Because I played a lot of on tour. Which, meant that I heard a lot of Billy Talent's Red Flag, which was in basically every... EA Sports game at the time. If it's an EA Sports game, Billy Talent's in it. Actually, if it's just an EA game in general, Billy Talent's in it. Specifically Red Flag. Right, SSX on tour was the fourth one. I played a lot of on tour. On Xbox and on PSP. Bollocks, I suck at video games. Come on, third place. Come on. Come on. It bothers me so much. Like, it's not even bad music, it's just not skate punk. I mean, come on, if you're playing Tony Hawk, on. No. Are we going to struggle on this all day? Where am I supposed to enter these? Where am I supposed to enter these? When entering codes, begin. Right, okay. There we go. Awesome job! You've cleaned out career mode! Legitimately! Oh, look at that! I got all the things! I did it all legitimately. No, it hasn't unlocked everything because I don't have, Well, it's just occurred to me that there's actually a cheat to just win, just win the contest that I'm on. Much rather do that than save cheated progress. Are you censoring words here, Matt? What do you mean? Am I censoring words here? What word would I be censoring up? Why isn't my chat showing up? I don't know. Possibly, possibly could be, YouTube just being shit. Yeah, I cheated a little, but my reasoning for that is I don't want to, like, enter in a cheat that's going to unlock everything, but I want to see other levels before I stop playing for tonight. And to me, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater is about the gold, not about the bullshit skate competitions. Yeah, boy, it's this one. This one's great. Why aren't you that good in Pro Skater? Oh, I'm sorry. I'll just stop everything I'm doing and go join the Pro Skater school that all the cool kids go to. Why am I not good at Pro Skater? Because I probably haven't played it for 1,000 hours like other people have. Maybe I don't quite understand the physics. Maybe I'm just kind of terrible at extreme sports games in general. Right, it's gonna have to be a no comply at the right angle. Yeah! And the whole point of this playthrough isn't to show you some super duper Tony Hawk skills. It's to show you that there's a weird Korean version of Tony Hawk's 2 with different music and Korean pop stars in it. Ollie the Hydrants, 5 subway tokens. Isn't there like a taxi operator around here that yells at you if you keep crashing into it? I keep looking at this level and thinking it's Minneapolis, but it's not. If it was Minneapolis, I'd actually be having a good time. Yeah, there he is. That's another person who's upset that I'm not good at Tony Hawk. This is a Christmas song, is it? Oh, okay. Shit. Christmas in March, guys. How sad, I actually had to stop and think about what month it was. Kids, don't even do one adult. Like, don't ever do a single adult. Be kid forever. Doing even a single adult is a bad idea. Once you've done one adult, that's it. The adulting begins. It can't be undone. So the fire hydrants are around the street. And what, just Ollie over them? Ollie the, fire hydrants. That's an interesting sound effect. Do they want me to actually kiss them? Oh, right, I see. Ollie into them. Right. And there's only three of them. I see. So I gotta do is find the third one. Bring the noise! Soap on a rope! I have no idea where I am, but the level seems very different all of a sudden. Bring the noise! Yeah, Ollie King was, was it not Naomi? Was it Chihiro? That would explain why nobody's managed to emulate it properly. I managed to get lost in a section of the level I don't recognize, so I'm a genius. There's a working Chihiro emulator. I know that Naomi is playable. If Ollie King works, why haven't I done it for a Sushi Bites yet? Probably because it doesn't work well. I'm impressed by how playable Jet Set Radio Future is on PC now. Because Sega and Microsoft wouldn't do it for us. Community has actually banded together to make a working Xbox emulator just to play Jet Set Radio Future. Like, that's all well and good, Jet Set Radio Future, yeah, good and all. Stick it to the man, but what about Gun Valkyrie? Oh, you little fucking scuzz nugget. Oh, eat my turds. It shouldn't take 2 minutes. Ollie some fucking fire hydrants. I should be able to do it in my goddamn sleep. I know it's not the game's fault, it's my fault for being terrible. I mean, come on. This is why I won't stream Tony Hawk's Pro Skater very often. This is why I was hesitant to stream them on the PS Classic. I make an exception when there's a weird thing I want to show you. Korean pop stars can't ollie fire hydrants. I know, right? It's a well-known fact. I think I hate this level. when Soybomb turns up and says, "Ahem! If I'm not allowed to hate things in games. Oh god, I owed you a pint from the last stream. Nice chat. Thank you very much, Jason. Let's see if that's going to actually show up on the alert box. It fucking better. Come on, alert box. There we go. Jason Boone wasted €2.20. Thank you very much, man. Well, that's official. I gotta go out and have a pint. Because that's what you told me to spend it on. So not a coffee, I'm gonna go out and have a pint. I'm gonna have a pint of coffee. A pint of coffee would kill me. Might get a pint can or something. And I still want to see Manami Momochi skating. Don't let me build a skating game engine, because I will use it to add Manami Momochi. Venice Beach, California. Ollie the Magic Bum. 5 times. Venice Beach. I tell you, I really appreciate the textures in this area. Like, how much work went into all this graffiti. Like, it seriously impresses me how much detail they wrangled out of such basic hardware. Oh, so there's actually 5 different bums around the level to Ollie. Oh, that's annoying. Okay, I'm prepared. Matzo, welcome. Yes, bum is in where the bums go. Whoa! That kind of bum. This is when the one person who watches my streams and is a fan of the Fun-Loving Criminals goes like, "He made a reference to the Fun-Loving Criminals! I remember them from them once being relevant." Oh, is Matt so drunk? Oh no, it's Draven, and then Matzo responded in a hilarious fashion. I see. Truly quite hilarious, yes. Much wow. Such funny. Why are you bad at Pro Skater? Why do you suck at Pro Skater? Yeah. Truth be told, when I was a kid and I played Pro Skater a lot, I actually just cheated. And, like, I did practically nothing legitimately. So, I'm basically playing Pro Skater, like, in some way, I'm playing Pro Skater for the first time, you know? I think it shows. I'm pretending to be Temmie. Oh, Temmie wants Muns. Temmie wants Muns to go to university. If I can get that Undertale shit out of here right now. How I wish I could just caveman. Oh, I'm so used to being able to caveman, get to a spot I like, and caveman into a combo. But that's like future tech. Punk caveman in this game. Undertale suck. People only latched onto Temmie out of all the characters because she's a cat and a girl. They're like, oh, cat girl, whoa, Moe! She's about as enticing as a washboard. Eek. Sand and crabs. You heard it here first. Lee Hyung Turnip has crabs. What about the game that came after it and was free? Deltarune. I haven't played because I haven't completed Undertale, so I don't want any spoilers for Undertale. Because maybe one day I might actually give Undertale another chance. In honor of Apocalyptic, who actually paid for me to have Undertale, and then I trashed like his favorite game live. I felt kind of shit, but I think the worst thing was streaming Undertale, like my blind playthrough of Undertale being streamed live, because everybody thinks they know best for you. Oh no, you killed an enemy, you're gonna get the worst ending, you're terrible, you should die, ah. Which kind of, like, put me off it a bit. Lee Hyung Turnip. I know it was me being mildly an asshole, but what can I say, I'm a lovable jerk. All the ladies love me, they just don't know it yet. That fifth striker. Fifth striker. I see it. And the next question is, how do I get to it? Got it. Ew! The skating trick was called a stiffy. Lee Hyun had a stiffy. Nah. Oh, I'm such a hilarious, edgy teenage boy. Dick jokes. You're a lovable turnip. Oh, please. Turnip, yes. Lovable, nuh-uh. Right, let's do skate letters next. Oh! It's melancholy. No. May 16 again. It's Lagwagon. I've heard this song so many times today, and I still get it wrong every time. It's Lagwagon. May 16. Like, subculture's in this, but I've only heard it once. Like, the whole time we've been playing, and I'm pretty sure the songs just loop through. So I just haven't been paying attention whenever subculture comes on. Subculture's one of my favorite songs in this game. Styles of Beyond. Ah, here it comes, like a scene from Genesis. And if you're not listening properly, it sounds like, ah, here it comes, like a Sega Genesis. I think the magic bum, like, is one bum that just keeps moving. And that's why I haven't sent any other bums. You might prove hard to catch. The elusive magic bum. I just noticed I've got a mouse cursor poking through on the right-hand side of the video. That looks really lazy and unprofessional. One up there. One up there. So how do I get them? Is there a path up here? Sort of. Larry around there. Well, if the camera could see up Lee's skirt, no wonder it got a stiffy. I think that if cameras around you are getting aroused, Sushi Sunshine 2000, they're probably Transformers. I think if you're getting aroused over Transformers, they're probably cameras. Oh, that wasn't a skate letter, it was a boat. I got fooled by a boat. Oh, come on. I would kill for a set custom restart function. Am I meant to get up there? Oh, yeah, that's right. Up here. Then... No, I gotta be faster. This is Stars of Beyond, I'm just not paying attention. I think it's because you don't get to hear much of it in game. Fuck it. Wow. I've failed yet another run. Oh, girly. Really love the sound of your own voice, don't you? Yes, yes! T? Where's E? Oh, come on! I had that! Oh, come on! I need the Finn KL music to come back on. Bollocks. Bollocks. That doesn't work either. Ah. Oh, come on! No, I don't want a manual! Do I look like I want a manual? T. Right. E. No! Why does the start button act as accept?
Oh.
I think it's almost time to call it an end for today. I mean, considering I gotta be in work for like 10 o'clock. And clearly, any peak Tony Hawk's performance that I was gonna have has drained out of me now. Tell me there's a secret area back there. That bothers me immensely. The fucking skate letter though. I don't think I'm gonna get any better at Tony Hawk's tonight. I think whatever area I'm, you know, whatever ceiling I've hit, which I will admit is a fairly low ceiling, whatever ceiling I've hit is like, that's it. I think the fact ERB is not good at this game is better than ERB not being able to run the game. For God's sake, don't steal my idea, but I should make an Escape Route British subreddit. Yes, please. If you make it, then it's not me who made it, and therefore I'm not a vain bollocks. You know you can put perfect balance on, right? Yeah, but that's also a cheat. ERB would never cheat, except he just did to unlock all the levels. Chop a drop. Downhill! You suck. Yeah, nobody's denying that. Least of all me. This is the best level in the original Tony Hawk. Yeah, boy! I think if anything, all this stream has made me want to do is buy Finn KL albums on Amazon. Done for tonight, but we may as well appreciate the unedited version of their best song and the movie Escape Room. Oh, seeing as we're gonna get hit with content IDs anyway. Well, if anything, I hope I've introduced you to something that you perhaps didn't know existed before, and that's the Korean Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 on PC. I wonder if those samples came from Datafile by Zero G. Do we have access to Datafile? Because a lot of Hideki stuff, a lot of stuff that Hideki's used came from there. Great stream indeed. Good idea for a stream. Yeah, well, it's done. It's happened. We've had a look at a weird Tony Hawk sort of spin-off, I guess, or weird version. Weird, let's go with weird version. Very weird version of Tony Hawk. I'm just zeroing off my account. I like to have numbers at exactly zero. Like, if you've got, say, 157.4, you set it to like 170.00 by transferring the other amount, zero it off. Get the idea. I don't have anywhere near that much. I'm just using a hypothetical. Yubby did have tech issues in the beginning, but he overcame them. Yeah, brief tech issues. There we go. I'm zeroed off now. That's done. That's another thing. It's another load off my mind. Work tomorrow from 10. I'm off Sunday, so could... consider, I do have a Reddit account. I'm SSJ4Pan. SSJ4PAN. That's my actual user on Reddit. Where was I? Oh, yeah. I'm off Sunday. So I work tomorrow, 6 hour shift. Yeah, 10-6. 6. 10-6 is an 8-hour shift. 7 hours when we factor in my hour for lunch. So I'll probably be up for a stream tomorrow. I feel like I should do... I feel like I should do more Final Fantasy X. Because otherwise I'm not going to get the game done this month, but... I started streaming Final Fantasy X because it was requested by Meow the Meow Man Meowskovich that I play Final Fantasy X. And then I start playing it and I'm not enjoying it. And every 5 seconds he's like, oh, you missed something, you missed something. He didn't even turn up for the second stream. Like, I don't know whether the guy's dead or not, because I haven't spoken to him in the last 4 days. So I figure maybe can Final Fantasy X and come back to it another time when I'm feeling more up to it. Start a different shorter JRPG instead, or start a JRPG on r/escape route British. It's begun. It has begun. I just want to point out that I did not create my own Reddit. But it was started by someone else. r/escape route British. Wait. What was that? There was something there that I didn't agree with. The subreddit about the man, the legend, has been created. Oh god, okay. I'll subscribe to it at some point. Can you still contact him on the Discord? Yeah, I'll probably give him a holler on Twitter. He notices Twitter. We have the exact same shift tomorrow, except I work 7-3 owing to our different time zones. Well, you are the man, the legend. Oh, am I? Jeez, thank you. What a pleasant thing to say. Keep working the shaft. I think I made that joke earlier today, actually, so that's a crap joke. Right, so 7 hours, 8 hours tomorrow. We'll probably do a stream in the evening. It probably won't be Final Fantasy X. I think I will shelf Final Fantasy X in favor of another RPG. Something that I can get into a lot easier. Maybe something on the PS1. I'm thinking maybe Chrono Trigger. Finally give Chrono Trigger that chance. I've never given it before. Well, actually, it will be the 17th chance that I've given Chrono Trigger, but maybe this time I'll actually get into it because I'll be streaming it. Because I've heard Chrono Trigger is very good and I do want to get into Chrono Trigger. Honestly, if I were to do a Final Fantasy now, I'd probably want to do 8 next. Because 10 just sort of left a bad taste in my mouth. It's not that 10 is a bad game, it's just that 10 is... No, I'm not feeling it. It's a bit too cinematic and weird. Okay, I am going to go to bed because I'm rambling. And also, that way I'll get around 8 hours sleep, which would be fantastic for me. I like getting a lot of sleep. We will definitely, unless something comes up, we will definitely stream tomorrow in the afternoon. And possibly Chrono Trigger. Alright. Until next time, if we live that long.